I have been working with transgender patients for the last 15 years, having carried out over 200 male to female transgender procedures. We see anywhere from 5 to 6 transgender patients every week. Our team are very experienced in looking after transgender individuals.